The US Federal Aviation Administration, or FAA, received reports of airframe cracks being found on the Boeing 757 aircraft. As a result, the regulator is proposing an Airworthiness Directive, or AD, for the operators of the aircraft type. Let's examine the details of this safety issue in today's video. In case you are unaware, an AD is a document produced by an aviation regulatory body that has identified a safety hazard on an aeronautical product, a hazard that is likely to exist or develop on other products of the same design type. The document will contain the required corrective actions to be performed or outline certain limitations under which the product can be continued to operate. A key point, as reported by Flight Global, is that this AD is proposed and not an immediate order. It is intended for the operators of US-registered 757s who are required to complete actions that were detailed in the service alert issued by Boeing. While the cracks were initially found on the -200 variant of the 757, the AD is applicable to a total of 419 aircraft, which also include the -300. The cracks were found on the left and right wings during maintenance and were located surrounding the liner holes between stringers within the wings. Stringers are structures that run along the wings internally, holding frames together and assisting in carrying the load along the wing. These reduce the concentration of stress experienced. Reports suggest that upon investigation, Boeing discovered that some liner holes were not plugged, thus creating concentrated stress around the area. If not rectified, this could lead to the formation of cracks. The service alert from Boeing requires operators to perform repetitive service high-frequency eddy current inspections to detect any possible cracks and repair them if needed. However, it is worth noting that back in 2018 and 2020, the FAA had issued actions to be taken to address potential cracks in the same areas of 757 aircraft. Considering that Boeing ended the production of the narrowbody in 2003, the youngest of the type would now be around 20 years old. Reports suggest that these cracks were found on an aircraft which had clocked up 30,200 flight cycles along with 89,000 flight hours. Another aircraft with the same issues has accumulated 40,200 cycles over 90,500 hours. Similarly, in 2019, the Airbus A380 was discovered to experience cracks on its wings, which led the European Union Aviation Safety Agency to launch investigations on 25 of the oldest aircraft in service at the time. Furthermore, in 2019, pickle fork cracks were discovered on various Boeing 737 next generation aircraft, prompting the FAA to order inspections. What do you think of this recent FAA Airworthiness Directive proposal? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.